You're about to see is true. The incidents portrayed are authentic, but we have taken pains to minimize level of violence.